Hello, my spinner says I can have one more puzzle. Is it just one more puzzle? Oh, am I getting another two? First one, please. First one. I love parcel mornings. They are the best. What? Why have you stopped? I want a parcel. I need my parcel. That's a big parcel. Is it heavy? Oh, I take it it's from office. Ta-da, ta-da. Office. I know what it is. I know what they are. You could probably tell what they are as well by them being two boxes, though, to be fair. Yes. So how do we get into this? Now, as you know, I have bought some shoes recently from office. I just gave it away once it died. Yes, we bought some pink trainers the other week because they were cheap. We like cheap. We do, but I can't help it. I like saving money. I cannot lie. So we went back on in the sale and thought we'd get some more. I only have one set of feet, but I have enough shoes for a centipede. I really do. So, Fila trainers. Because, come on, you can't help. I think one pair was £30 and the other pair was £35. You can't. They're normally £80. £60 to £80 for a pair of these. So. Oh. I love how the box opens. So you get the proper Fila wrapping paper. So these are, I call them sand. Would you say they were sand colour? Now these don't float my boat a huge percentage. No, but oh, they smell so good. They smell like new shoes. They do. So they're a size 7, because I do have big feet. Yeah. And look, they have Fila wrote on the bottom. Yeah. And they're the right ones, aren't they? They are the, are they the new version? Don't think they're the new type, are they? They're the old type. The pink trainers have a different way of fastening the laces there. But they look more sturdier than the knockoff ones that we got. Definitely. You feel. Yeah, they're sturdier. That's good. So I've got a pair of these ones. So we'll put those ones back in. Put them back in bed. I'm running out of room on the bed. Only problem when you open the big boxes. So yes, one pair was £30 and the other pair was £35. They were £35, the bleached sand ones were. The other ones were £30. Yes. It's like Christmas. It's like Christmas every day. I love it. These, I'm going to open it this way. These are the ones that Mr. Producer picked. Now, these ones he thought for when I go in, I don't like to the army shows that we normally go to. Fortunately, that will be next year now that we're going to them. But these will go nice with my army get-up, my camouflage. But I could wear these when we're doing Nerf gun battles in the garden in the summer. Cool. Oh, it's completely covered up. You can't see. Ready? We're going to unpack them. But both of these pairs would go for capturing my army stuff. Look at them. They're olive green. They're really nice. They were a lot nicer than I expected, to be fair. I thought they were going to be horrible. It's not a colour I would have picked. You know what I'm like? I'm a colourful person. So an olive green is not a colour I would have picked. And again, they're the old type ones, like the sand ones. Not like my pink ones. Oh, they smell like new shoes. New smell. New shoes have a smell. New shoes have a smell. Yeah, they smell new. Yeah, Fila on the bottom again. Size 7. Wait. They don't smell like me. I don't care if my feet smell. It's a sign of a healthy metabolism. Smelly feet are. Oh, yes, it is. It's been proven by scientists. The healthier you are, the smellier the feet you are. Yep. Right, now obviously I can't try these on at the moment because I'm not wearing no pants. So what I'm going to do is I will try them on for you guys, wearing pants, and I will try them on again for OnlyFans wearing nothing. Because I did that with my pink trainers and they all really liked that. I went for a little walk up and down my hallway naked, wearing my pink trainers only, and they really like that. So I'm going to do that with these two as well. Can't get over sniffing them. Better before I put my feet in them, eh? So, £65 worth of shoes here. What am I doing buying all these shoes? I can't wear them out. Yes, because I can't wear them out, they will last forever. You're right, Mr. Producer, on that one. But the boxes, they don't stay in the boxes. No, they don't. The pink ones aren't. Pink ones are down there. No, they won't stay in the boxes. The boxes will get reused or recycled at some point, I'm sure. Huh? Sell them. Not selling them again. No, these are mine. Yeah. Size 7s. Both of them are size 7s. Well, when I went on to get, when we was initially getting the pink ones, these ones weren't in stock in my size. They'd sold out. There was only size 5s left. Then we went on the other day. Oh, this box is ripped. Then we went on the other day. I think, what did we go to look on for? Some white ones, wasn't it? And we found these back in a size 7. And there was only 3 left. We're like, buy them, buy them, buy them, buy them, buy them. So we had to buy them really, really quickly. Yeah, we want some white ones next, don't we? Some proper white ones, not the knockoff white ones that I have, which are down there, which Mr. Bruce is going to show. Don't show the knockoff ones. I want one. But yeah, you can see these are getting wear and tear, though. They're the knockoff ones. But Mr. Bruce had to put metal things on them because the laces kept ripping them. But yeah. But yeah. New. If you pass me my pink ones, they'd be better to show than the knockoff ones. They would. I love my pink ones. I just love them. They're so cute. They're so cute. Now the difference is the pink ones, if you saw me looking, that bit there where you tie them, that is completely new how they've done that. So it's in material there and then it's fastened on with that. Whereas with the other ones, it's just the piece of trainer. And they rip very easily, so there must have been a common problem. Yeah, but the knockoff ones aren't going to rip very easily because they're knockoff ones. But these ones, we're going to see if they rip easily or not. Because I'm very heavy-handed when I'm tying my laces. Very heavy-handed. But yeah. So I now own 3 pairs of official Fila trainers. They don't count, they're knockoff ones. They were £17. These were 30, these were 35, and they were 35. So, yes. Fila trainers. Mr. Producer saw them in Blackpool on somebody else. He's like, oh, they'd suit you. In a McDonald's, of all places. Yes. So, we decided to get some. And ever since then, I have liked them. So, this will be my choice of wear, I think, if I'm not in my slippers. So, thank you for joining me and showing you all my new Fila trainers. Like I said, sale on an office for Fila trainers. Not bought them full price. We couldn't afford them full price. But we like a sale. We like bargain shopping. We do. Google is your best friend for bargains. Google it. Sales on trainers. And it will take you to the best place. Yes. Thank you for joining me, my lovelies. Don't forget to give it a like. Give it a subscribe. Find me on my Twitter and my Instagram at AdarsXUK. Find me on my Facebook at OfficialAdarsXUK and come and support my OnlyFans. If you want to see me in just my trainers, head on over to the premium one, the naughty one. If you want to see the old Patreon videos, head on over to the $10. And if you want a freebie and just have a giggle with me, head on over to the free one. I love you all.